There's nothing like knowing that your life has made a difference in someone else's life, preventing misfortune and lifting them out of poverty. That's exactly what we've done together as a team. By God's grace, we've completed phase one. We've been able to complete two vision houses, Vision House 1 and Vision House 2. We completely gutted out the houses. We had painters come in and redo the interior and exterior painting. All the flooring is done. And in Vision House 2, the bathrooms are being done. All of the kitchen is being remodeled. And we're able to accommodate 45 missionaries in these two facilities alone. We've been able to already launch our first Vision House 1, having our vision weekends with the children coming in from the townships. They leave the vision house, but the vision doesn't leave them. Now, the vision house has been completed. We had air conditioners. We had solar installed in both properties, all by faith with your help. I tell you, we are truly better together, and there's no stopping us now. Not only the Vision House 1 and 2 have we accomplished together, but also four vehicles, so that when the team comes, the money stays within the kingdom of God, again, to support and sustain the work at the Eco Village. It is the missionaries that are coming every single quarter that help fund and to finance the work of the Eco Village. Is such an incredible strategy that God has given us. In phase two, we cleared the land, bulldozed the land, and had to acquire fence around it. And in the midst of waiting for the final clearing of paperwork from the municipalities, we were blessed to get other land that's even bigger than Eco Village 1, over 25 acres of land. And it's going to be the aquaponics, the tower gardens, the girls' home, the boys' home, and the school, and the creche for the little ones. And it's just so exciting to see. We need the solar panels and the boreholes for the children in Eco Village 1 and 2. We will be guaranteed that our children will have water and power. And it's one thing to acquire the buildings, but phase two, now we must furnish them and outfit them. Now we need solar panels for the orphanages and for the widow's house and for the school and for the clinic. We need laptops and desks and chairs for the school. Don't become weary in doing well. We're all gonna reap in due season. And I'm so excited to decree that we are moving forward together. Thank you so very much. And we need your help now like never before, because there's no stopping us now.